guys.
Hello.
Hey. Second day of the backyard challenge. Yesterday we had the first part. Today I will teach you the following part of the dance marathon from the piece It's Gonna Be Horse. If you want to do it good, learn from yesterday and then come back to this video. Let's start. Yesterday, the last thing we did was the 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. And now we continue to the left side. And this leg stretches. So 1, 2, 3, the other side, 4, 5, 6. And this one is 7 and 8. Like a little kick, okay? So this actually it's a bit faster. So we do 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, and 8. And now we continue. We step with this leg, with the right leg to our right side. So we do, and with this arm, 1. Now we cross with the left, 2, 3. We open with this one and we go here. 4, and this one we just stay here. 5, 6, 7, 8. Now 1, 2, 3, 4. I'll do this again. So we go from 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, and 8. Now open, cross, open, stay. And the arms do up, up, round, round. Okay? And now 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. 1, 2, 3, 4. I'm gonna continue. I will take some space. And 4, 5, 6. So the left leg crosses behind the right leg. 7, 8. And now it's the right. So the legs lost. Open, cross behind, open, cross behind. And the arms, we were here, we do here, open. Let's do it from the beginning. So from the beginning, I mean from the beginning of today, for the ones that were here yesterday. We are here, and 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, and 8. Open, cross, open, stay. Ta, 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 ta. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Cross, 7, 8. Yeah? Let's do it once with music. Remember, yesterday we did a piece of a fragment already. So on the music, we will start from the beginning. If you were not here yesterday, just wait for your moment, okay? And for as a last thing, we will do the original version. It's a bit faster, but maybe after practicing just twice, maybe you can already try the faster. Okay.
Okay, it starts immediately.
And also from the beginning of yesterday, yeah?
Yeah. Okay.
Well done, guys. Okay. It's very, so, and it's also a very weird format, but just to have some fun. Thank you.
Thank you.